Hi, you're here again with Swift. Today we are going to be making a Christmas Eve Santa's plate. For this one, what you will need is either a plain white ceramic plate, a normal dinner plate, or if you don't want to use one of those, that's fine. You can use a paper plate or a polystyrene plate, or even just cut out a piece of cardboard to make it look like it. Or it could be like a dining mat. You could make like a placemat instead of a plate. If you are using a ceramic plate, you will need to use either paint pens, paints, or like a Sharpie marker, a permanent pen. Whereas if you're just using cardboard, all you need to do really is use felt tip pens. Well, again, you can use paints, obviously, to make it nice and bright. So it's up to you what you want to put on your plate. You need to be able to write around the edge to Santa and love from whoever. And it depends what you like to put out on Christmas Eve. I like to put out a carrot for Rudolph, also a drink and a mince pie or a cookie or something. So that's what I'm going to be drawing on my plate. So here is my finished plate, and I can't wait to see what yours looks like. I wonder if you put out different things to what I do for Santa. See you all again soon. Bye.